the French won an overwhelming victory at the Battle of Pont-Vallin. It was the first time the English had been utterly defeated during the war. But the triumph was short-lived. As England spent the next 60 years amassing French territory through alliances and victories at great battles, such as Agincourt. It seemed that nothing could stop England. Who then could have foreseen that a teenaged girl was about to change the course of history? In 1429, France was in dire straits. Nowhere was it more evident than the besieged city of Orléans. The city was completely surrounded by English-held forts. But just a few days' ride away, here in Chinon, there was potential help. The French royal prince, the Dauphin Charles, was holed up in his fortress and under pressure to ride out to save Orléans. As Charles hesitated, a young peasant girl arrived at his court. Her name was Jeanne d'Arc. She claimed to have received saintly visions, giving her a divine task to help Charles become king and drive the English out of France forever. Charles was skeptical, but was soon convinced of her divinity. And he charged the 17-year-old with the near impossible mission to liberate Orléans. To Jeanne, this was the first step in realizing her God-given destiny. In April 1429, she rode out from Chinon at the head of her army to confront the hated enemy of France. Surrounded by English strongholds, and with its last line of defense under attack, the city of Orléans grew ever more desperate. In France's darkest hour, 17-year-old Jeanne d'Arc arrived with the king's army to liberate a city and prevent the fall of a nation.
Summers on ordonnance. Tristan must the service.
The English had captured the vital fortification known as Les Tourelles on the south bank of the Loire. Orléans would live or die on its access to supplies. Recapturing Les Tourelles would be key to saving the city.
And there's one.
Oh yes, let's go, Mandemain.
Si pecto sera.
Royer Swiss envoy. La 7th way exploited.
les exploiter.
Archière.
Giovanni va. À faire.
Mon arc est prêt.
Under the English siege for months, Orléans had sent for crucial supplies, but English patrols threatened their arrival at the city. If Orléans hoped to receive the supplies, the French would have to clear the road of English raiders.
À votre commandement. L'ors bâtit, je sais tout.
Chevalier, ridez en bon ordre.
Perfect, à la sonne. Perfect, à la sonne.
Longtemps, je vais vous demeurer. Bonne besoin, Edge.
Oil, mestir des mouettes. L'ors bâtit, je sais tout.
Oyette, à mon prix, avant.
The convoy arrived in the city, providing the French army with much needed gold.
Bonne besoin. long temps, Svat.
A chest, man! Compagnon, dans un lot!
Ancien, comme il prospérasse. Fex! Compagnon,
dans le lestre!
Si fait comme toi!
Voyez ça, est belle manée!
Mon arc est presque.
Voyez, tous le monde!
Bonne besoin y être fait. On danse, Bat.
Les poisons! Viens à
la main! Envelette, j'ai l'autre! Informé!
Archer, ne demeurez!
Courez où à l'Arcéon!
The main bridge leading to Orléans had been destroyed by the French to prevent an English onslaught. Jeanne d'Arc had to find another way to cross to the south bank and make her assault on Les Tourelles.
Advertan, oi, il trahit le sens de la reste. Dos dialores. Moi, je bien veille. Lors de la un besoin. Nous, qui voyons, la moi exploit. Pour me
seeing another supply convoy approaching the city, English raiders took up position on the road. The French needed to eliminate the enemy detachment if they hoped to receive the supplies. The French eliminated the English raiders, granting the supply convoy safe passage into the city. Each time supplies approached Orléans, English raiders would return to guard the road, hoping to plunder the French goods. Another trade convoy arrived in Orléans with more gold to bolster the army.
Je vais vous obéir à vos commandements.
Oh, vestiaire de moelle.
offensives exploitées.
Même besoin.
Que faut-il donc besoin?
Une force que la nuit.
Eh bien, je vais le champ. Soyez.
Soyez, je fais vos commandements.
Les chevaux avant. À mon commandement.
Another trade convoy arrived in Orléans with more gold to bolster the army.
Job tempère.
Les ordonnances.
voir pire.
A trade convoy arrived in Orion with more gold to bolster the army. The French army torched the eastern English fort, securing a crossing to the south bank of the Loire River.
Ayez un coup très
besoin n'y a fait, il trahit sans nul arrest.
Que va de faute, il donc veut.
Oyez les ordonnances.
Marchez derrière moi, très cool.
Archer! Les commandements gay! Oyez, Vectornus à la voie et
attendez les commandements, madame.
Oyez, Veichi, comment obéir aux commandements?
Madame, en France, donc!
Dites-moi mon berçail. Ayez de venez reste, que le ferai-je donc?
Engin de siège,
reste
tout
est
gratis!
Engin de siège, reste tout est gratis!
Voyez-moi,
reste tout est gratis!
Reste tout est gratis!
Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste tout est gratis! Reste
chose de bien.
And the soigne. Le soigne après. Oh, me fa au trail. Giovanni Basti.
Oyez, accoustez-vous pour despartir.
Que faute, si baillez à votre
commandement. Archer, les commandements de guerre.
Compagnon, reste tous à l'once.
Besoin à faire.
Another trade convoy arrived in Orléans, with more gold to bolster the army. The last obstacle to Les Tourelles fell to ruin.
Veitch, c'est comme le volet. Obéis au commandement.
Régiment de Mante. Oyez, c'est ton sang-voué.
Orsus, pas au destrier.
Alors, si au page, à vos commandements.
Page arrive, et continue.
Oui, rassouvi.
Oyez, page, commandement.
Compagnon, chez vos ordonnances.
Oyez, compagnon, marchez, derrière. Commandez, je fais vos commandements.
Advertence, tout le monde.
Il défend, il va croire.
Was the linchpin in the English siege of Orléans, blocking the main supply route to the city. If Jeanne d'Arc could capture it, Orléans would finally be liberated.
Attendez. gardes de siège attendent de vos ordonnances. Mangonel s'assiste.
Another trade convoy arrived in Orléans with more gold to bolster the army.
Manons, reste à ouvrir. Là, c'est moins exploit.
Je
si, comme un volet.
Batige s'estuie.
Compagnie seconde, votre commandement.
Je reviens, monsieur.
The king's army drove the hated enemy of France from Les Tourelles. With the main road to the city back in French hands, the English abandoned their long siege of Orléans. Celebrating a momentous victory at the head of the French army, Jeanne d'Arc would forever be remembered as the Maid of Orléans.